Alright guys, this is Chris G. I'm back with my gaming channel, TDotGameology. And I'm here doing Outlast 2. Alright guys, so this is where we left off. Excuse me, where my girl got taken again. Looked like she was being held down and raped. Killed some dudes. And we're right at these rocks, alright guys? Guys, again, I just want to say thank you for tuning in to my channel. I do appreciate all the love and support. I really do, guys. Thank you. Thank you for subscribing as well. Guys, just before we continue on with a little no chaos at the moment. What I didn't say in the last video, I forgot to say that. The last video was walkthrough 1, obviously. So this will be walkthrough 2. This will be chapter 1, part 3, the compound. Alright, guys. So there's, in total, guys, there's, six chapters, but there's about 25 missions, because they're broken into sections. So, like, the first chapter has 11 sections, and, I think that's the biggest chapter. Alright, guys, so 11 sections, we're on the third section. Called the compound. Alright guys, so let's do this. Thanks for all the love and support, guys. I appreciate it. Great. sense. Oh my God, guys. Why couldn't they run? You psycho. I have no idea where I am. I feel like, oh my God. Again. Thank you.
Look at my tight.
Why are you there?
You were supposed to help me.
Oh, I can't see. Seriously.
Thank you.
Alright guys, this part is still chapter 1. This part's called The Fields. So we're on the 5th part out of 11 in the chapter 1. What was that? There's here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Maybe there's a way too far.
Why did we come up here? What the flip?
Church.
No.
Some kind of heretic temple.
What the flip, guys? Guys, this video is going on pretty long, so I'm going to end it here. Before we end it, I'll let you know exactly where we are. We are at the Heretic Cave, which is, only just one pass fields. So we'll end this video here, guys, and then we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more to do after this. So we've done 1, 2, 4, 5. So we've done 5 in total. Alright, guys. I'll probably just label them chapter 1 continued. So, like I said, I'm gonna end this video here. Sorry, I was just looking at something. I'm gonna end this video here, and I'll be back with another one shortly. I'm gonna pick up right where we left off in this bizarre cave like thing. Alright, guys? So, again, peace out and one love. Appreciate it all. And I'll see you guys in a third walkthrough shortly. Alright, guys, thanks again. I appreciate all the love and support. One love and peace out.